Wait, how was I gonna start this off?
I forgot. Oh yeah. That's an awfully hot coffee pot. Should I drop it on Donald Trump? Probably not, but that's all I got till I come up with a solid. Got a plan and now I got a hatchet like a damn Apache with a tomahawk. I'ma walk inside a mosque on Ramadan and say a prayer that every time fucks. But we better give Obama props, cause what we got in office now's a kamikaze that'll probably cause a nuclear holocaust. And while the drama pops and he waits for shit to quiet down, he'll just gas his plane up and fly around till the bombing stops. Intensity's heightened, tensions are rising. Trump, when it comes to giving a shit, you're stingy as I am. Except when it comes to having the balls to go against me, you hide them. Yeah, sick tan. That's why he wants us to disband, cause he cannot withstand the fact we're not afraid of Trump. Walking on eggshells, I came to stomp. That's why he keeps screaming, drain the swamp, cause he's in quicksand. Like we take a step forwards then backwards, but this is his form of distraction. Plus he gets an enormous reaction when he attacks the NFL, so we focus on that instead of talking Puerto Rico with gun reform from Nevada. All these horrible tragedies and he's bored and would rather cause a Twitter storm with the Packers. Tiki torches in hand for the soldier that's blackened, comes home from Iraq and is still told to go back to Africa, forking a dagger in this racist 94-year-old grandpa who keeps ignoring our past historical deplorable factors.